episode 4 of Fishing North Atlantic. This is, they've got the graphic right, Sam. But this is the episode 4, not been on for a while. Thought best just come on here. I've got an hour, do a little bit. So today we've already I think we did it in the last episode actually. So put some lines down. So we're gonna get them. See where we're at, what we're up to, have a bit of catch because I've not been on this game now for a while. I've used all the controls again. We'll have a go, we'll give it an hour, we'll see what we can do. Our way up to be that big boat that we wanted. So again, all of the streams that you do see, they are unedited. So we are live streaming. We're now on YouTube. So Colonel Sanders 23 on YouTube. You can find these videos over on there. Again though, any follows, subscribes, really, really do appreciate. Again, I will say that half of any lovely generous donations that are given between here or YouTube are going towards the mines. And going forward, if you know, if it gets a bit of a following, we can then go further, can't we? So the more you support people around the world. But not any alike, really appreciate it. Side for us sometimes. Nice. Yeah. See the crab. It's a better line, 6. If we're right, we should still have 2 crew members on board, which we'll have to figure out how to get them going again. I'm on the machine gutting. We did actually have dolphins around here before. some up on the sauna. Two lines left. If we find some fish, we'll. Just in case. Still a few fish about by the look of this. That's a little weird. There's a 1,000 metres of the boat. There's a big squid of fish. So we do have a buoy fix on green here. Can't see it because it's dark. And I've got a horrible glare on the TV. Are you still side first? Get a bit of weight in this boat, it really does struggle. Does not like turning, it's not one of the best investments I've ever made, that's for sure. That's full of beards. like a very poor line. Yeah. Still obviously fish here though. Yeah, I've seen, mate.
Crap, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm alright, mate. Just busy with work. Don't even Kelly said, I've got flipping quite a bad case of shingles. Oh, yeah. It's all over the place, but no, I'm alright, mate. How's the streaming going, Mac? Let's see if we're doing a bit more on your GTA stuff. It looks pretty epic there, that, to be fair. I don't play GTA anymore, I'm not on Xbox. I'm sick of playing the same game I've been playing for the last 10 years, isn't it? But the RP stuff, you go fishing and bits like that, looks pretty cool. Keep meaning to watch you doing it, to be fair. I don't know why I don't get any notifications from you. Should be getting notified. Don't see anything. Notifications don't seem to work. I mean, the app doesn't seem to work too well. I've just got it going, I think, now. Where it's going to start showing me new followers. But I don't know. Until it comes with another one, I don't know. Yeah, I've looked into it, I've seen it, well, I've not looked into it, but I've watched bits of it. It does look, just like you say, gives you something else, does it? A bit more than just the old COD grind with all the hackers and all that crap. It's still such a massive problem. Yeah, get it done, mate. Get it streamed. Pat, have you, that's another question. Have you seen or heard of Pat lately? I've not seen him online, I've not seen him on Twitch. Nothing. But like he said to me, he said, if you're playing the game, you might as well stream it. Not doing anything different. See, I've joined Ross a few times, he's never spoken. Not seen Danny on much. Not all, to be fair. Last time I messaged Danny, actually thought he killed me in a game, so I sent him a message calling him a prick. And then I realised that wasn't him, it's his. The guy that killed me in COD, or the person that killed me in COD, was his Xbox game tag, not his Activision tag. So I thought it was him. I had to send him a message saying I'm sorry when I finally clicked on. I'm not believe it when I say anything like that, you knob. Where3 days ago, 4 days ago. Yep, see you later on, mate. Thanks for dropping in. Have a good day, whatever you're doing. The plan here then is I'm going to get this one set to get back up to pin number one, the top pin. I'll anchor up for 16, 17 hours. Get them in and then we'll see what we do. Now I am long line bait with crabs, which is one of the cheapest options. You can tell why, you don't get a lot of fish. You need to have a look. So we'll anchor up, we'll do 17 hours. Look at that, bit of daytime. Get her some food. And what's that? We've got a flipper back out in front of us again. All of that food used to be some food. So if we actually go on steady speed, it should follow us. My little dog deciding actually wanting to go try and be a Rottweiler. The problem was it was a pigeon. So, no sense. But let's just hope that that is a good sign. Anchoring is, obviously it's not a fast travel, but it'd be fast travel for time like I used to do, because it costs a lot of money. 2. Dog, come back. No. No, this one's got bushes. 2. Really? All the fish that were on that picture there on that scanner. I'm gonna get these lines when I go. Having a mare on this one. Headset's designed to disconnect all the time and keep this thing going. Right, I'm going to. Oh, not that one. Who's the happiest? She's the happiest. She can get out on there. I'm going to do that. I'm actually going to fast travel into Yarmouth. It's only an hour, so I hardly use any fuel, and it just saves me having to tilt the cross. Oh, I've not even started yet. So what we're gonna do now? Oh, just bloody auto save. I'm gonna go for 7 a.m. So, fish on board, we'd like to sell you cash, yes we would. So the time we're taking out. 2.5% rise of 5 grand. Come out with 219,000. We've built our reputation up by 1.3%. So we've actually created just short of 3,000 pound revenue on the reputation. We've got it. Our fish are fresh. The gutting isn't the best. We need to be improving on that. Machine guts. It should be top. So, sell that. And we'll sell our redfish as well. So the pollock was 221,000. And then we've got just short $400 of redfish. We'll get rid of them. And then sell. Oh. Sell. Sell. And we're done. Must have changed that. So half a million. Right, let me have a think about this. What? I'm quite sure what's going on here. This game's on a bit of fit. Not quite sure why it's not letting me sell it. There we go. Anyway. Dock. Shipyards. So we've got double trouble out, so we have 961. And we can't buy another boat until we've got another boat. We can't sell that boat until we've bought another one. So what have we got? Yeah, we've got a thing. Nor do we have seven. Please try and use the bolt trials. Right. What am I? Maximum storage, 16 years. That's that what we need. See, that's a harpoon deep line fishing. I'm not really ready for that yet. Okay, another harpoon boat. So, you can harpoon whales, sharks, dolphins. I believe you can harpoon all of the following. I'm not going to get into the harpoon, I don't think. Unless anybody requests it. Obviously, it is a game, so it doesn't bother too much. Stay away. Fully upgraded, so can't do anything like that. Maintenance. £1,000 fuel. Somehow we've spent $5,000. Oh, we didn't. Town into the bar tips. So we've got mackerel bashing. Not town. Again. Right, so I've never done deep line before. So we're going to play the tutorial. Let's go. Is that coming? This is fine. It's a shame, you don't get your price, you don't get your money back from. Go to the fish market, select the fishing gear. Right, it's fine. Fishing gear. Buy these lines. Currently have 0 out of the maximum weight to do it, I was going to fit onto the trouble. I'm gonna ride 12. Now, I've done this before where I've filled the boat with its maximum amount of lines on and then ran out of space, had to come back, spent too long, and we lost everything else that was left out there. So, I'm gonna buy 12. I'm gonna bait them. Our marlin like squid. And our leave the tuna like herring. So we go six of that. Six of them. Oh, that's selling. I don't know whether to buy more deep lines. Right, we've got 30 deep lines. I'm not going to use them all together. So I need 8 on the squid. No. 8 of them. And 8 of them. So I've done that wrong. What am I doing wrong here? Refund. 8 of them. There we go. Right, we'll get there eventually. Drives me insane. Up on the map, Matt, that I'm following. Okay. Slow down. Please. Like that. Yeah, only $300, but I need to stop turning. Cannot see in this game at all. I wanna go there. I wanna just. No daylight, thank you. So. Check out this stream, I'm on a bit of a mare. Right. So we're looking for a marked area. And I presume that's where we're going. Right. Oh, be quiet. Right, what I'm gonna do. Save half an hour of driving in the game. Get out of that bloody port, it's the worst one there is. But I'm trying to keep my money right. So, no. I don't want to cross land. Why have we just deleted the whole thing? Let's speed that up. In your tutorial. So, we're in the max area. Now that you've reached the max area, it's time for you to set your first eat line. I think this is the same as setting normal lines. Herring, herring, herring. Let's do a squid. I'm gonna catch a marlin. Ping out the back. What? You need to hold a deep line out and hit the pigeon. Right. Hang on, game. Never mind. Well. Oh, these stupid controls on this boat sometimes. Right, why are you going that way? It's been like this. Stop. And stop. So when holding it on your table in the circle. Oh, I've got a marlin. Go on, lads. A lad and lass. That beast! What on earth is going on here? So, we have some hunky marlin on deck now. Now, we need to go to the next mark, which is where? I don't know where this next mark is. Usually not far away, to be fair. Oh, thank. Back to port. Right, someone wants us to go back to port. Really? Oh, we get to sell these. So, we've caught three marlin or swordfish worth 21,000. Okay, right, so we go to maintenance. Just buy the fuel I need to buy. These two just proper warriors just stood there ready to pounce on the nearest crab that jumps up the jetty. Right, so this is new, so we need to go into the bar. We go for the tips. Sea scallops. I'm not doing any port deliveries in this thing. Did it use that? Right. So, I need to put things back on to rest. You can book. In fact, we're gonna just do this. So I need to find out how we find Martin, and it's not gonna be in there. So I still need to figure. Swordfish. So as I said last time, I've said it in the first stream, you used to be able to find a concentration of fish by using the map. So it would just give you like a rough area of like there is swordfish in this area, as being seen by other captains. So, wiki. I don't want to go into there, I want to go into fish type, swordfish. Swordfish are highly migratory fish ranging throughout the Atlantic Ocean and the Middle Sea. Nova Scotia, the primary swordfish fishery region, online, George's and Bank, Browns Bank. Okay, so we have to aim between George's and Browns Bank. Swordfish also harvested by high prune, but on the edges of George's map, season. Swordfish is best caught from the 1st of August to the 31st. October. Okay. Where are we? Germany. Of August to the 35th. So we're not even in marlin season. Fantastic. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Oh. Right, I think what I'm going to do, stream, is I'm going to end it at that. And I'm going to do a bit of research into this before the next. So, that's his. So, out here somewhere, I think this. Seal. This could be George's Bank here. Makes sense. So I think we're gonna have to start traveling out here. We have to go out here anyway. If that's the case, then we'll be able to pick up and see if that is a long way to go and a lot of fuel. Now we can fast travel to Seal and then go from there, but that will use a lot of fuel. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a Let's go to Dennis's. I'll look in Dennis a minute. Right, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to change the boat back over again, which is a shame, we lose everything. We're just gonna go net him. I'm gonna go get some mackerel. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm going to go and oh, we've got some better pans. Right, we're gonna leave it at that. I'm going to research a look about the swordfish and things, and then figure out a way of how we find out where they are, and also how we can fast travel from there to August. Quite interested in that. So I'll leave the stream at that. Thank you for dropping in. And what I'll do is I'll keep these coming weekly, and again they will be posted over to my YouTube channel, in Colonel Sanders, capital C, capital S. 23. Yes. Nice. If you could just like and follow, that would be fantastic. Really appreciate it. No, thank you again, and I shall see you.